In this video, we're going to look at how we can save a file as a PDF on the iPhone. We basically do this through the Print Dialog box. Let's see how we can save files as PDFs on the iPhone. Let's open up Safari here. What I would like to do is save this as a PDF. How can I do that? If we look, when we go up under Share here, I do not have the option to save this to the Files app. And there's actually a little bit of an issue when you do save it to the Files app. I'll show you that shortly with the Notes app. What I want to do is I want to save this as a PDF. How can I do that? Well, basically what we need to do is we need to print it. Any file that we can print, we can save as a PDF. So now I tap on Print. But instead of printing it, what I do is I go up to the Share icon in the upper right-hand corner. And when I click on the Share icon, what I'm able to do is save this to files. So when I save this to files, what it'll do is it'll save it as a PDF. So I select this. Let's say I wanted to save it to my desktop on iCloud. We have the name down here. I click on Save, and now it just saved that as a PDF. Let's see how this works in Mail. I go over to Mail here. I would like to save this as a PDF. So now what I do is I go down to the arrow here. There's not necessarily a share icon, but this is basically where it is. So I go to the arrow. You're going to see I have all the different options here, including print. I do not have the option to save this as a file. So what I need to do is I need to print, and then I go up to Share, and then we go over to Save to Files. When I select this, I name the email, and I tap on Save. And now I just save that mail message as a PDF, and I can file it. So that's basically what we need to do, is we need to figure out how to print whatever we want to save, and then click on the Share icon, or tap on the Share icon. Now, I mentioned that there's a little bit of a problem when you see Save to File. Let's go over to my Notes app here. I'm looking at these settings here, and I would like to save this as a PDF. Well, when we go up to Share here, you're going to see I have the option to save this to files. You may think that this is a shortcut. When I tap on this, I go and name it, I place it in my desktop, and I tap on Save. But what's going to happen here is it'll save it as a text file. It's not going to save it as a PDF. So when you save as files, it does not always save it as a PDF. So how can you make sure that this is going to be saved as a PDF? You use print. So now let's do it again. But this time what I'm going to do is I'm going to print it. So now I go to my share icon and I swipe up. We go over to print. I do not save to files. I tap on print. And then we go up to share here. And being that I'm in the print dialog box, when I save to files, it will save this as a PDF. So I go to desktop and we go to save. And now it saved it as a PDF. So when I go to my files app, and then we go over to my desktop, you're going to see I have a number of different PDFs in here. Let's go and change the view. We're going to go with the list icon, and we can see all of my PDFs. So that's how we save documents as PDFs on the iPhone. We do this through the Print Dialog box. You just need to print the document. Doesn't matter which app you're in, as long as you can print to it or print from it, what you are able to do is save it as a PDF. When the Print Dialog box comes up, just tap on Share, Save to Files, select where you want to save it, and that file will be now saved as a PDF. So that's how you save files as PDFs on the iPhone.